Of course, now we kind of lost our orientation, but...
Interesting. Another one's gone. This dude's dead.
So, okay, they're not pure spirits, because clearly they can be crushed to death. Because I don't think hard-pressing cloth...
So what progression did happen? Because there was nothing in the middle. Something opened
unless
up.
It's, yeah, somewhere else. I understand. Hi, doggy. You're my favorite customer.
I think there's more health up here.
Possible.
Yes, it is.
Oops.
That's not.
You fail!
We're gonna go ahead and
save.
Yeah. So that switch opened the middle, but there was nothing but a switch to get out of the middle.
Yeah.
Unless it opens something somewhere else, which is possible.
Yeah. I'm sitting right in that one.
You did.
They poured it in?
Yeah, I don't think this many would have poured it in. I could be wrong.
That's normal. Who knows? And the... That's a wall. The other side of this one. No, literally, actually turn. Okay, I was seeing if it all of a sudden, like, turned to, like, a stairway or something.
Whoops, I didn't mean to heal. That's alright. Alright, there's still nothing to
do. So we have to go back to progression sandwich.
I just missed
something. Man, there could have been a switch you might have missed.
Probably.
Was any like the major pathways that seem different in there?
It looks like both sides of this open. So either side of this open?
I'm not sure. It's,
Right? It does look like both sides
look,
open.
I mean, it could be possible it's connecting to another side, but you know, whether it actually connects. But I suggest you go into the middle of the progression sandwich.
Yeah, I'm just double checking.
No,
sure.
No, yeah, if you want to do the whole circle, that makes sense. But,
so that's the switch to get out. This is where we found the second switch.
Which is still down. I wasn't ready.
Okay. I move.
Fortunately, you run at mock speeds. That's the question. Did you actually hit all the corners and shit? Probably you did, but...
Yeah, I did.
I hit the barrels.
Okay. Goes back to the
It's not like we've discovered switches that go from like sections to others.
Old Doom days, running the walls and mash buttons.
All right.
I have no clue.
Let's see.
Try one more thing.
Richard of Buffalo.
Stop flying in Mach 10. We're going for that.
Oh,
hidden right there to the left.
Oh, shit. Really?
Very well hidden.
Yeah, I was like, motherfuckers.
It had to be there. Yeah. That's the only place
that would, yeah.
That was left not explored. And I'm assuming it's going to... Oh, hey, there's what I want.
Yeah. John Leguizamo. That bad earlier. There's a planet. We check the other side before he hop off.
That's all that I have options to. Unless that opened. I thought for sure that would open it, but it didn't. So do we just go back and put it in?
Ah, I imagine so, because...
And then does that open more?
Maybe. Sapphire. That spot. New
spot. New possessions.
But yeah, based on that thing, it looks like there should be a sapphire.
There's another turtle, I guarantee it. But he's gotta get to one.
Because it clearly didn't look like there was any more progression as far as coins are.
Yeah, because getting that didn't open anything.
Yeah.
Well,
shortcuts.
That's still closed. That's still closed.
That's still closed.
This is open now.
Come on, get punched. Do the bars. That you probably could actually walk through in reality, but game. Oh, hi, boy. Die, boy. Good boy.
I don't want to get up towards that. I don't trust him.
Yeah, considering it's usually... Hey! Summoning!
Alright, so nothing opened here. So did something open out here? This is really new.
Yeah, it goes back to the glowing hallway.
Blue mana.
Yeah.
Take that. Goes back in here, I think.
Man. Tap it.
Back in there and see if anything else changed.
Yeah, but still, let's... One green and one blue.
Yeah, so we're just missing the blue one.
I would say, obviously, the climb up is...
What maybe there's something I missed at the end there? I don't
possible,
know.
But... I mean, granted, yeah, you wouldn't think it would instantly just be, hey, by the way, here's the other one as well, but... That literally has just a drop off point.
No, I can get up there.
Yeah, there's where Emerald was. What does the other side lead to? So it looks like it's two different
it's just
paths.
Drop off. That's back there.
Okay, so this drop off is the start.
So I'm just gonna jump at the wall.
And that goes back to Swampy Boy. A little swamp pity.
Alright, so maybe getting that gem opens something somewhere else.
Ooh. Is that her one? Oh no, that's one of the amulets. But, okay.
But
that...
those need to come down.
Yeah.
There's nothing in there, no.
But who that? Who there?
I thought I left a health over here. Holy crap.
Yeah, so the center looks like it opened up.
Yeah, it did. Yeah.
Must have opened up when he got Emerald Mine.
Where they all came from.
He tries to run away.
He's like, no, don't kill me.
Ah! Goddamn centaurs!
Shooting centaurs too.
That's I figured, yeah, at this point.
Crappy.
Now, I do think it is the shoulder armor is good, because I don't remember that like, spiky, broad shoulder armor.
Possible. This one is a shoulder.
Close range.
Alright. The other ones did, though. The shoulder
range. Yeah. Oh, cool. What the fuck?
Where did you get this come from?
Bastards. Oh, Doom. Oh, more Pokalec. There's a weird ass hidden switch.
Oops, I don't need to heal, but that's fine. I'll heal. Alright, so.